So, this is Goldshore. Here, another flame wants for kindling. After that, I can return at last to Flame's Grace and cast my ember into the Great Flame. Then, my long journey will come to an end. That man looks familiar. Master Matthias of the Leonil Consortium! What brings you to this place, good sir?
Ah, Sister Ophelia! It has been far too long since I saw your lovely face.
Pray forgive me for ending our first meeting so abruptly.
There is nothing to forgive, sister. I heard of the Archbishop's affliction. Terrible news, that. I hear that you are performing the kindling in Sister Liana's stead. Your journey has not been an easy one, I am sure.
It is the path I have chosen. And the provisions your consortium generously prepared for my sister have served me well on the road. I thank you for all your kindness, sir. Our realm owes you a great debt.
Think nothing of it, sister. We, too, are honored to serve. You have a gentle heart. The people are fortunate to have your guidance. Disease, poverty, war, natural calamities. There is no shortage of suffering in this world. And yet, I hear that recently, there are those who turn their backs on the church, shunning the light of the sacred flame.
That is most saddening to hear, sir.
Oh, but forgive me. I did not mean to trouble you when you have more important matters at hand. Do forget what I said, and focus yourself on the kindling. I, too, will offer a prayer for your success.
You have my thanks, Master Matthias.
And now I fear I have some business I must attend to. I will be in town for a while longer. Mayhap our paths will cross again.
How do you do?
Oh. No.
May the sacred flame guide us.
Huh. Huh.
Goodness.
I'm so very sorry.
In that case...
No, I must...
Are you okay?
You are safe with me. I am Ophelia.
Thanks.
Now then.
Yes.
Yes. No. If you'll forgive me.
But why?
Let us begin.
I'm sorry. It's just that...
No, I must... Sister Ophelia.
Shall we? Kidnapping? What villainy is this?
I must be honest with you, Sister Ophelia. Until a short time ago, I was agonizing over whether or not I should do as the letter says. My Lysa has seen but 7 summers. When I pictured her together with such evil men, crying out for me, But to give in would be to betray everything I stand for as a man of the Church. The flame protects all our people. It is not mine to steal.
Your Excellency.
I must trust that the gods have their plans for us all. Even if it means my daughter, my dear Lysa, will never again...
Is the bishop going to be all right?
Yes. He is resting peacefully now. He must have been under a great deal of strain. The father's love for his daughter is a thing beyond measure. To manipulate that for evil is a sin the gods will not overlook. I will go to this cave by the sea and bring Lysa back safe and sound.
But you could be killed!
Maybe. But I won't stand by and do nothing either. Don't worry. I can take care of myself.
Okay. But please, come back, Sid.
Ophelia. Thank you. Want to tangle, huh?
Protect us.
Here we go.
I'll make this quick. Food for thought.
You must stop.
What?
Ho-ho!
Unforgivable!
Huh?
What ho?
You're wrong!
How now?
I will stop you here and now!
Slow down.
Here goes nothing. Need some of this?
An interesting dilemma. So much to learn.
My turn now. need to have a look.
Out of my way. Slow down.
An interesting duck.
My focus is unparalleled.
Ignis Ardair.
Bring it on. Need some of this?
Well then, prepare yourself! Flames, burn this away!
An interesting dilemma.
Ignis Ardair!
Out of my way.
I'm ready for you!
Time to steal the show.
My turn now. Bring about a miracle of healing!
All right,
let's get down to work!
Need some of this? All right. Pick your poison.
Slow down.
My focus is unparalleled.
Tenaba Ophiria. Thus ends your lesson.
You are safe with me. Let us begin.
Blazes!
Of course.
Lysa.
Such a relief.
Thank you very much.
Of course.
Sister Ophelia.
I will do my best.
Yes.
O great Elfric, bringer of the flame. To you, I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindle this fire. May it forever shelter the people of this land. Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing.
Thank you very much.
May the sacred flame shine upon you.
Sister Ophelia.
Ophelia.
Anna! Well, whatever are you doing here? Were you not staying at your father's side until he recovered?
That's why I'm here, Feely.
You don't mean...
I've taken a room at the inn. Will you join me there so we can talk?
Of course.
Here, have this.
Thanks. Now tell me, what has happened?
Promise me you'll stay calm, Ophelia. Father... is no longer with us.
I have not yet told Lyanna, but I fear that I am not much longer for this world. I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency.
He's gone, Feely. Father is...
Father,
Oh, Lyanna, hang in there. I'm still here with you. I'm still... here. Thank you, Feely.
What's... my... body?
I'm sorry, Feely. But this is for Father's sake. You're always so kind. I know you'll understand.
Lyanna... what?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Feely. But I need that ember. For Father.
Did you bring the ember?
Can you truly bring my father back?
But of course! That is the power I have received from on high. What did your church do for your father before his death? Nothing but pray. They could offer you only empty words. We can offer you something more. With this ember, we can make your every wish come true.
You really mean it?
Come with me, back to Whispermill.
No, Liana, you can't. Sorry, Feely.
Oh. Oh.
But how could? But.
I'm so very sorry.
No.
If I recall,
what?
Sister Ophelia.
Yes. Thank you. Liana.